in my hometown church in Mississippi, whenever it was time for the missionary report, that was nap time. You know, it was a collective, you know, whenever one of the missionaries we supported came back to report on how things were going. And so, growing up, that's really the only aspect of mission work that I've been exposed to, and I thought that was it. The people that went on missions. And it was about 8 years ago, thanks to a group called Perspectives on World Christianity, that my eyes were open, thankfully, that those people couldn't go if it weren't for a ton of work being done here, so to speak. This group, you can read about them at perspectives.org. They list seven distinct roles that must be filled in order for the Great Commission to be carried out, for God's name to be known in all the lands. Going is obviously one of those roles. Sending is just as important. And by you being here tonight, you are sending this group to Japan. Very important. And then something that also all of us can do, another role, is praying for not only this mission trip, but all those who have committed their lives and their families' lives to go. And this next song talks about how no matter where we are, whether we're teaching English in Japan or we're around the water cooler at work, God calls all of us to make Him famous. You did set the bar really high, you know. Can you hear? There's a new song breaking out from the children of freedom. Every race and every nation, sing it out, sing a new hallelujah, yeah. Let us sing love to the nations, bringing hope of the grace that has freed us. Make Him known and make Him famous. Sing it out, sing a new hallelujah, yeah. Here we go. Arise, let the church arise. Let love reach to the other side. Daughter, everyone sing a new hallelujah.